Remove respirator from packaging and hold with straps facing upward. Place bottom strap along bottom panel next to the warning statement. Fully open the top and bottom panels, bending the nose piece around your thumb at the center of the foam. The straps should separate when panels are opened. Ensure bottom panel is unfolded and completely opened. Place respirator on your face. The foam rests on your nose, the bottom panel securely under your chin. Pull the top strap over your head and position it at the crown of the head. Pull the bottom strap over your head and position it around the nape of your neck. Adjust for a comfortable fit. Pull the top panel toward the bridge of the nose and the bottom panel under your chin. Remove any twists in the straps. Place fingertips from both hands at the top of the metal nose piece. Using two hands, mold the nose area to the shape of your nose by pushing inward while moving your fingertips down both sides of the nose piece. Pinching the nose piece with one hand may result in improper fit and less effective respirator performance. Perform user seal check. Place one or both hands completely over the middle panel, inhale and exhale sharply. Be careful not to disturb the position of the respirator. If air leaks around your nose, readjust the nose piece as described previously. If air leaks around the respirator edges, adjust panels and position of straps and ensure respirator edges fit snugly against the face.